in a bucket of rust with a punk rock South Day girl screaming lyrics at us from the backseat and kicking up dust to the sound of the only people we can trust.
To the left circle, Nelson. Left point, Mike Riley. Right point, Pullock. They back off.
Don't let him shoot it.
Right circle, Palmieri. Fire score! That got through somehow. Kyle Palmieri's made it 1-0 New York.
I think this deflected off of either the Lightning Dumba or 29 Brock Nelson. Because that's all it was just a little shot to the net. Nelson goes right into the crease. The puck comes. And it hits somebody. And I think it was Dumba it hit. Shoots it. No, I guess Vasi just missed.
I think
Fleury
screened Vasilevsky. Rossi Stamkos left circle. Center point had been dangerous pass.
Wow.
He chops it for Kucherov right circle. Jeez. Kucherov, top of the right circle, center point to Hedman. Right circle, Kucherov. Right corner, Paul. Right circle, Kucherov. Holding. Looking things over. Right corner for Paul.
Oh, in front.
High slide, Hedman. Right circle, Kucherov. High slide, Hedman. Right circle, Kucherov. Fires! Off the crossbar. He had a wide open net. Varlamov didn't even react.
No.
Hit the crossbar and went out of play. Or went back to the neutral zone. Hedman to Kucherov across the blue line, right circle. Center point, Hedman. Right circle, Kucherov. In front, point! Save mid Varlamov!
What a save that was!
Well, he's been good tonight, and he's also been lucky. Across the Islanders' blue line and Kucherov, right circle. Nikita Kucherov, still a power play. Right point, Radish. Right circle, Kucherov. Right point, Radish. Left circle, Hagel. Right circle, Kucherov! Shoot! Save made Varlamov. Got over in time. Kucherov again, right circle. Center point, Radish. Score! Finally! Darren Radish, the power play goal. Kucherov gets an assist. And the Lightning have tied the game at one. It came with 7 seconds left in the power play.
Boy, I'll tell you what, that was a good-looking power play. Both units were right on with their passing. And finally, get it one by Varlamov. Kucherov gets the puck. He spots Radish right in the middle of the ice. There's a lot of traffic in front of Varlamov. Cirelli was there, Pullock was there, and he beat him on the glove side with a good shot. I don't think it was deflected.
No, it's his sixth goal of the season, talking about for Radish. Kucherov gets an assist along with Cirelli. Lightning 1-for-1 tonight on the power play. They could have scored much earlier on that power play. Stamkos at center ice dumps this in and pursues it. He wins it right circle. By the net, Hagel. Brandon Hagel. Check. Gets away. Hagel right circle. Right point, Perbix. Shoot, save made. Rebound, Stamkos had an open net, but the shot was disrupted by Pellick. Saved a goal. It's cleared by Fasching back to the Lightning end. Perbix, a quick up. Stamkos on the right wing. Stamkos at the right point. Across the blue line. Right circle, it's Hagel. Right circle, Perbix. Centers it! Score! Cirelli! Found its way through the pads of Varlamov. The Lightning have another goal. It's 2-1 Lightning with 5 minutes left in the first.
The Lightning all of a sudden are getting those passes. They're making passes right on each other's sticks. And that one there was just deflected by Cirelli, and Varlamov almost got it. I tell you what, he almost got that with his left pad. In fact, he made the save with his left pad, and the puck bounced up, and the glove, his catching glove, knocked it into the net.
Long rebound, Kucherov out to center. With Paul, across the line, Kucherov left circle. Kucherov pulls up, takes the left corner, winds it cross ice, Duclair, 10 to go in the period. Duclair right point, center point Hedman. Right circle, Kucherov has to hurry. Shoot, save made. Rebound, Hedman. Couldn't get to the puck. Good play right there by Lee. Swats it away. It comes out of the zone. And that will do it. That final shot should be the Lightning's 21st. Yes, in the period. A new high for shots in a period this year. The Pullock. Puck battle. 8:42 left in the period. 2-1 Lightning. No one can come up with it just yet. Finally, Adam Pellick will. A little feed. Did come out of the zone. Dumba whiffs on a pass.
Uh-oh.
And Barzal steal 2-on-1 across the one. Left circle. Put it in front. Cizikas. Saved by Vasilevsky. Vasilevsky gloves it forward for Mott, who carries it out of trouble. He's bumped by Nick Perbix. Perbix dislodges it for Lilleberg. He's in a traffic jam, though. Where's the puck? Playing it is Noah Dobson, right circle. Feeds it by the Lightning net. Perbix a steal. Couldn't clear it past Pellick. Holds in. Left circle shot. Save made. Rebound. Vasilevsky was able to find it. Pageau was sniffing around the top of the crease. And he'd gotten that puck, Phil. I think it was in the net.
Yeah, because it was right there. Vasi made the great save. Rebound comes up. Lilleberg just interfered enough.
Lilleberg got his stick in front of the puck, so Pageau didn't have a clean rebound.
No.
Perbik's by the Lightning net. Up the middle, Stamkos collects it at center ice, fumbles it, but bounces for Cirelli across the blue line, left circle, Hagel. Right circle, Stamkos shoots over the net. Might have been tipped. The rebound is going to come to Lilleberg, left point. Left circle, Stamkos. In front, Hagel! Save made by Orlovov. Hagel then centers it, and it's taken away by Engvall. Hagel's been robbed a couple of times tonight. Engvall nearly lost
There's
to Stamkos.
A penalty, no call.
Yeah, Engvall out to center, and Nelson onside across the Lightning line. In front, Engvall! Save Vasilevsky! Hagel the other way. Engvall got away with a potential penalty that almost scored at the other end. Hagel, Cirelli, he'll scoop it out. Nicely done by Cirelli. Puck picked up by Hagel. Deals for Stamkos across the blue line. Left circle, Hagel. Drops the low point, Lilleberg. Launches a shot, score! Now, this may get looked at for a high stick. It was Stamkos on the tip. Remember the other night against the Bruins, he scored his 30th goal, and it was taken away due to an offside challenge. But he thinks this is good.
Yeah, he does, but he's standing in front of the net. That puck was going way up. Now, whether he got it on the upslope or not, it's hard to tell from this angle. Stammer's skating in front.
That's close.
That is real close.
Well, this is not a coach's challenge. The officials always look at this. If the stick blade is above the crossbar, it's no goal.
Well, I'm sorry. I just missed the other angle. If this one gets called back, that's two games in a row.
I don't know.
No,
that one looks good to me. The first one, I thought it was high. The second one, I thought it was okay.
Right.
Horvat wins it cleanly. Pulock at the left point. Spins at the left circle. Pulock. Center point. Pelik shoots. Save made. Rebound shot. Save made by Vasilevsky on Anders Lee.
There. Holy.
And Stamkos busts out to center ice. Two in a row for Vasi right there. Blocking it was Dobson at center ice. Can't dump it in yet. Actually, does dump it in. The Isles tag up. Hedman has it, though, again in the far corner.
Oh.
He'll lift it out of the zone. Kucherov on it to the red line. For Cirelli. Looks toward the open net. Score! Cirelli's second goal tonight. Kucherov gets another point, as does Victor Hedman. Lightning make it 4-1 with 2:46 left.
Yep, you got Kuch another point there. He made a good play. First, Victor made a good pass up to Kucherov, up the wing. He spots Cirelli cutting through the center of the ice, just about 4 feet from the blue line, and he shoots it into the empty net.
1:10 remaining. Ball back for Chafee across the blue line, right circle. In front, Nick Paul whiffs on a one-timer. It was a tough pass, admittedly. Paul follows up left corner. Left circle, Chafee. Mitchell Chafee pivoting left corner. Chafee behind the net. Steps in front. Oh, he got checked into the post. And the net is off.
Pageau again.
Yeah.
Now, you see what he did, Pageau? That's what he does. This guy, after the whistle, and he's only got 8 minutes in penalties, and he does it all the time.
54.6 seconds left. Tempers start flaring. And really, the Islanders, some of this was born out of frustration.
Yeah.
Final minute presented by Crown Automotive, the better way to buy for 50 years. Lightning are on their way to extending their point streak to 9 straight games.
But Pujol started all that. He started it all. He had no business.
Yeah. Knocked him into the post.
He went into the post. And then Pujol pushes him. What the heck? What do you want him to do? Pageau is like something, man. I watched him other game.
Lightning are the only team getting a penalty here. Dumba.
You're kidding.
Massey services penalty kill with under a minute to go. The Islanders get a power play. See if they pull Varlamov for a 6-on-4.
See, there's where I think the referees in the league make a mistake. They know who started that.
Yeah, they didn't like that Dumba came in late.
Okay, fine. Take them both off. Who started it? That's what you want to stop. Them stupid scrums. Golly, that aggravates me.
Time ticks down. It's going to be played by Bortuzzo, right circle. 6 seconds left. Mott. Looks to knuckleball the puck up and out.
Here we go.
Couldn't Heldon McLean center point. Martin is jostling with Lilleberg at the end of the game. The game is over. The officials are going to separate Martin and Lilleberg. Lightning celebrate another win. Officially a winning streak that is now at three games, but they're 8-0-1 in their last nine. And Vasilevsky has been in net for all but one of those games. He is 7-0-1 in his last eight decisions. He was terrific tonight.
Yes, he was. He was very good.
So the Lightning add two more points to their total. They are 2 points closer to clinching a playoff spot. And really, all the teams around them didn't win, other than Washington was going to overtime. But Philly lost in regulation. Detroit lost in a shootout. They obviously beat the Islanders. All right, Eric Erlandson downstairs with Nick Perbix. Take it away, Eric.
Thank you, Dave. We are here with Nick Perbix. And Nick's 8-0-1 in you guys' past nine games. What have you felt about this team's difference the last couple of weeks?
I mean, I think, honestly, it took us to get desperate. I mean, we've been desperate for a while, and right now it's clicking.
You're down low on Anthony Cirelli's goal and to find him. When a D-man gets down low like that, what does that kind of create in terms of trying to cover you guys?
I mean, it changes every game, but I think it just, as a defenseman, I know it makes it hard when it's done to us. So as much as we can safely get in the play, we try to do it to them.
The Islanders really pushed in the second half of the second period. How did you kind of withstand that, and how big was that goal early in the third?
I mean, especially with how the first went, we knew that there was going to be a pretty big push by them. I think it was honestly the whole second period. They definitely got the better of us there. But, I mean, when you got a guy like Vasi behind you, it definitely helps.
Yeah. Big time. Thanks, Nick.
Thank you.
All right, that's Nick Perbix from the locker room. Back to you, Dave.
Thank you, Eric. Thank you, Nick. Phil and I back to wrap things up next. Lightning beat the Islanders 4-1. That's your final on Lightning Radio.